The Bachelor is back for its 10th season, but this time with a twist. Not one, not two, but three. What? Aussie Bachelors
three?
Looking...
What?
Three. You heard right. Three. Looking for their happily ever after, introducing Felix, Jed, Thomas and Osha. Welcome. What a quartet. Now, Osha, first question to you. Three Bachelors. Three times the love, three times the drama, three times the workload. How is it going to work? Are there three times the ladies?
Oh, thanks, Lionel Richie. Maybe, maybe not. It's our 10th season of The Bachelor in Australia, so we're so excited. We are doing a world first. No one in the world has ever had three Bachelors, and so therefore the way it works, the way everyone gets to know each other is very different this year, but you will see that as we go. It's already been fascinating. We've been going for a little while now, and it is already just electrifying what we're seeing. Not only did we have to go to head office to say, can we have three Bachelors? That was easy. It was, but we want to do it without candles and we want to do it without fairy lights. That was a meeting we had to get through.
That's mission impossible, Osha. Good luck with that. Let's meet these gentlemen. Felix, let's start with you. You were a professional basketballer before all this. What made you give this a bash?
I was, Pete. Well, I wanted to jump in here because I feel like I might have been born just maybe 10 years too late because I don't use the dating apps. I'm not big on social media. I like talking to people face-to-face, and we have no shortage of that out here. So I'm really enjoying just having proper one-on-one dates and getting to know people rather than just the, you know, the Instagram DMs and all that sort of stuff.
A bit of one-on-one time too, I'm sure.
Well, mate, Pete's not one of the contestants. You don't need to pitch to him.
I've always been a big fan.
I'm not going to follow up on that. Hey, Jed, you're a musician, which I love. I think this is fantastic. Can I just ask, is there anything more romantic in an intimate setting, at perhaps a candlelit dinner, than a drum solo? Just blaring right across the room.
Yeah, look, I don't know. It's one way to break the ice, but when you're standing next to two of the biggest, best-looking blokes in Australia, I need to pull something out of my pocket, so hopefully that can be the case.
A ukulele?
Three of the best-looking men.
Listen, Waleed, I just want to just jump in here. Jed's being very, very humble here, but he has a paradiddle to be reckoned with.
Oh, yeah.
I do. Yeah. That's true.
Rudiment jokes!
Pity about his suit.
You're right there,
bro. We'll have a look at it. It's shocking.
It's a great suit. It looks very sharp.
Especially for a musician. That's what he's meant to wear.
You don't like my suit?
No, I don't like it.
Are they ragging on mine?
I think they're giving you a bit of a blow, mate.
I thought it looked good.
Hey, Thomas. Thomas, I believe you guys are shooting on the Gold Coast. I hope the world's greatest mayor, Tom Tate, is looking after you guys. Are you guys getting a bit loose after the records?
Yes, definitely. But I do believe that we're still getting to know each other a little bit more. So I expect things to get a little bit more loose and hotter, like in a few weeks, and maybe even more romantic.
There we go.
Listen, guys, you all seem like pretty good catchers. Is there a chance that the three of you are going to fall in love with each other?
Oh, hello. Oh.
Like Tommy this. Keeps talking in that Italian accent, and you know, I was a big Jason Ackermanis fan when I was a kid, so you never know when it starts to fire up. Jed could be the one that I start looking for.
Fantastic.
Osha, you've obviously been observing, like you said, you've already started shooting. What's the competitive levels like between these three blokes?
Look, I think Felix likes to put other people down because he's a bit insecure, but Tommy's a nice bloke, so as far as that goes, I'm sticking on his side.
Well, boys, we wish you all the best in your search. Keep an eye out for the Bachelor premiere.
Bachelors.
Right here on 10. The Bachelors.
Bachelors.
Yes. Good pick up.
Thank you.
See you guys.